course, it's hardly up to what you have at Burnley's.
Quite.
For instance, sir, if you'd step this way. Mr. Green, perhaps you would show Mr. Burnley the latest thing you've been working on.
Just a moment, Green.
What's this?
I really couldn't say, Mr. Burnley. Mr. Green, perhaps you would explain.
Gladly.
Well, it's, obviously, it's, Mr. Wilkins!
Yes, sir?
Is, this yours?
No, sir.
Harrison! Yours?
Yes, sir. I thought it was his.
That's me.
Well, does it matter very much?
Merely a matter of interest.
Fotheringay! Could you spare us a moment? What is this? Don't you know? I think it was a special job.
Who for?
Come along, come along. Who authorized it?
Apparently you did.
Surely, Mr. Green, you must know whether you did or you didn't.
Wilkins
said so.
With double pneumonia.
Well, there must be some quite ordinary explanation.
Well, of course it
would be. Indeed,
it's ridiculous. The thing can't have grown there. Mr. Hill, will you please find out what this is all about?
Yes, sir. Green, check with the accounts department.
Of course. Take them the order number.
Very good, sir. I'll write away, sir. 3 7 8 2 5 3 7 8 2 5 3 7 8 2 5
I'm so sorry. I really shouldn't start asking questions.
On the contrary.
Shall we lunch?
Yes.